Hello, followers of my YouTube channel. Welcome to this today's tutorial. And we have seen some parts of the SWAT CUP project setups that help us to perform or check the performance of the SWAT module. So in this tutorial we will see the first part, that is sensitivity analysis. Sensitivity analysis. So to do that we have prepared this SWAT CUP Gumara, as well as we have do the project under ArcGIS in such a way. We have also the watershed. See, this one is the watershed. We can give the number of watersheds here. Around 37 watersheds are there, and also there are different parameters that help us to conduct sensitivity analysis. We should identify sensitive parameters or parameters that help us to do sensitivity analysis, and also we should have a stream flow, that means measure the stream flow. Since we are measuring a performance of a model using the simulated and observed stream flow, in case of stream flow, therefore you should have such data. So for such purpose, let us start our work here. As I have give you an introduction in the last video, you should have this parameter information here. You should insert your parameters here, okay, or parameters here. So I have a parameter here, flow parameters. Actually those are my parameters, what I have selected. Select all, sorry, copy, go to SWAT CUP here, paste your parameters, and you can count it as around 19 parameters, 19. And I would like to do around 20 simulations to reduce the time for the work, but you can increase. Since this sensitivity analysis, to know, to identify which parameters are sensitive, so you should at least do 20 number of simulations. That is why I'm giving 20. Okay, so for this tutorial, but you can increase your number of simulations more than 20 to get or to get exact sensitivity parameters. So, and let us use this one. So if you count this one, those are 19 numbers, and to check that you should click on form views and check the number. Yeah, here is a the last number is T labs. Those highlighted in green are selected for this sensitivity analysis, while those reds are not selected for this analysis. So you can add your sensitivity parameters in such a way you know that where from where you are obtaining those parameters in the last video. So say save it, and there is SOFI 2. Here is the starting simulation is number 1, and the ending simulation is up to 20. I would like to see up to 20 simulations, so you can edit in such a way, and say save it. And this file is UI is extracted from the SWAT, so you cannot edit these things. So simply you can see what are the Yes, what are the inputs that the SWAT extracts? Yeah, and this absolute SWAT helps to extract sensitive parameters or parameters for sensitivity analysis. Therefore, we have finished the first part of this one, and the second is that is observation. Since we have clicking this one, you should say that observe reach. Here is I would like to observe one parameter, which is a stream flow, which is a stream flow, and you should edit in such a way. But those parameters, those flow parameters should be prepared in such a way. You see that this SWAT CUP needs your stream flow in such a way. There is a flow, there is flow out when, since this is a monthly data, it puts in such a way, the month and this is the year. This is a stream flow here. So you should adjust your stream flow what CUPs are requiring. So let us first prepare this data. How to prepare this data for this illustration? Let me show you how you are preparing those data. Okay. Okay. Those are actually the data. The data. Okay, let me wait a minute until this Excel opens. Let us discuss one thing here. Okay, so if we are obtaining or preparing our stream flow in such a way, we will copy and paste under this section simply. Therefore, it is very easy. So if you are if you have a flow in such a way, for instance, if you should have a month here, a date here. If you are checking using daily data, and if you have a year here, and you should have data in such a way, and also there is numbers here, because you know that here is the numbers, so you should have this number. And after that, if you have given number for your data in such a way, when flow out, you should give, say, in such a way, flow underscore out, flow out. And after you are preparing your data, you should do concatenating your data. Okay, so concatenating, that the equals concatenate number here, comma the flow out, comma the month here, the date, the year, and the data in such a way. So after you are saying in enter, you can prepare data in such a way. So you can separate your data for calibration, validation, as well as sensitivity analysis easily. As I have told you earlier, 10% of your data is used for used as warm-up period. The remaining data, two-thirds of your remaining data should be used for calibration, while one-third of your remaining data used for validation purpose. So you can prepare data in such a way. Okay, it is very simple. You can exercise on your own. So after you have preparing it, you should prepare your data separately. Separately, for instance, if you have, for instance, this data has a year of 23, so 10% of this one means 2.3, so 2% is used as warm up period, So to prepare your data for sensitivity, you should reduce 2 year data from the first years, maybe 1990 and 1991, as I used for warm up period. So you can use the remaining years for your purpose. And after that, for calibration, 40 years, that means 2/3 of 23 minus 2 is 21. So 2/3 of 21 is 40 years. So you should use 40 years data for calibration and 7 year data for validation purpose. So and very simple. So let us see for the data what we are preparing for this purpose. So let us see for sensitivity analysis. See for sensitivity analysis, all data are taken for sensitivity analysis from 2000 up to 2009, but since this one is from 2000 to that of 2009, means 10 years data are used. So 1 year warm-up period is selected for this work. So you can copy, select all, copy. And since we are working for sensitivity analysis, you should use this one. And just select this one and paste your data here. And the last number here is 3653 is your data, the number of data. So you can adjust your data under observation in such a way. Just save your data here, go to this extraction, and under this variable file, I would like to know only flow out one, and save your data in such a way. Go to this Sushito extraction reads. Okay, so the number of variables to get is I would like to get one variable, which is a stream flow, and this variable column number in SWAT output file. This stream flow is located under 7, so you can give us 7. You can see this value from the outputs of your Excel output, or that is SWAT 2011, such a way. The total number of reads or sub-basins in the project. So to know that the total number of reads, you should go to your ArcSWAT model here and open the attribute table here. So if you see here the total number of watersheds, total number of watersheds in this Gumara watershed is 37 sub watersheds, 37 sub watersheds. So you should edit, and 37 sub watersheds are there. Number of reaches to get for the first variable is similarly one, but the reaches or sub busy number for the first variable here is, you should take care here, the first number of variable, I mean the reach number for the first variable, means that is the number of sub watershed at the outlets of your watershed. For instance, if you open this one, open the attribute table, and this means the number of the watershed, the number of sub watershed. If we select this one, is not included under this one. All right. Okay, here is this one. This sub watershed is the number of this sub watershed. That means the outlets of your watershed is occurring is in, put in this area. Therefore, you should select simply this one. This number 40 is the number of the sub-watershed that the first variable is available, therefore you should say 1.4, okay, 1.4. But since we are working one variable only, you should delete this one. You should delete this part. Okay, let us delete this. In the beginning year of simulation, not including the warm-up period, is not including the warm-up period. Since we have 10 years stream flow data, you should take 1 year as warm-up period. So in the first year of the first year here is the first year is 2000, so you should give us here is 2001, and it in this up to 2009. And I would like to select the time step as daily time step, in such a way. Therefore I have finished this editing these extraction data in such a way, and say yes, save it. And the objective function here is observed, this one is when, here is when, and you should select all the data here. Similarly those data copy and select in such a way, paste your data, 3653 is total data. And we have already finished. The other things are not let us tell you something here. It's five objective function, and basically when we are doing the performance of our model for hydraulical models, this nice cycle efficiency is most advisable. So that's why these five indicates. Okay, I would like to show the nice cycle efficiency. So as you can use another parameter like R square, but this nice cycle efficiency is mostly advisable, as well as this PVS, percent OPS, that means is also advisable. So you can select the parameter. Okay, so after that you can save your work here. So you are doing in such a way, your parameters are now inserted to your SWAT CUP models. So you should say calibrate. Yeah, so execute all, and it says if you are interested to continue, just you can write as Y. But if you are considering you as making a mistake, you can click now by writing N. So say enter. Yes. Okay. Okay, start the execution. You see those are these SWAT CUP are starting to work for sensitivity analysis. So I hope this is very simple, and you can handle the sensitivity analysis using SWAT CUP with the CUP 2019 in such a way. So since it takes a lot of time, it is better to pause, and we will see the result after the TONI number of simulations are finished. Okay, so wait a minute until the SWAT CUP finishes the sensitivity analysis. Okay. Okay, so the sensitivity analysis is now finished, as you see here. As we have seen, we have asked the model to run TNE simulations, so it is already finished. So say okay here, and okay here. Now it's calculating some parameters. Okay. And sensitivity analysis. You can see the sensitivity analysis here, the global sensitivity. I think we have made some mistakes. We will try it, okay, again.